Fucking ridiculousness. Oh my Jesus, game goes in error mode, match lags out, all kinds of shit's going on today. Is it because it's raining outside or some shit? Damn. I am sorry guys, it keeps lagging out. I don't know what's going on today with server issues. After I was done with ESL, I don't know. Maybe MK gods don't like me right now. I don't know, my nigga. The elder gods don't like me. Fuck. Some bullshit. Straight bullshit. All I'm doing is waiting while I'm folding goddamn clothes. And the king in the motherfucking hill. In his motherfucker. Stop doing that! I hate when I don't press a button and it registers the button press when, I'm trying to sit my controller down and finish holding some goddamn clothes. In the comfort of my own bedroom while streaming, I fold clothes. Where they do that at? Let's watch this shit. My nigga picked Kenshi though.
Round one, fight!
I don't know, that guy just said I can't even come here. Maybe the rest of y'all feel it, but I can't be too far back from my TV. I'm sitting here not being too. And my father decides to fall. Give me a moment. Mic's off, guys, so you want to lead us on you.
Round two, fight! Fatality.
You disgust me.
Tanya wins. Flawless victory. Pay your respects. Throne defended. Round one, fight!
Keep your blood to yourself!
Fight! Pay your respects. Throne defended. Jason Voorhees. Alien. Round one, fight! Jason wins. Pay your respects. Throne defended. Melina. Pay your respects. Throne defended. Johnny Cage, Jason Voorhees, Liu Kang,
and we're over here talking my dad for a hot minute. Nice smoke though. I like that smoke, my nigga. Smoke sound, bitch. Thank you. Aw, 7, really, my nigga? Said off the head. I thought so that. Thanks, guys. Thanks. Oh, man. I don't know who I want to play right now. Fuck.
Cassie Cage.
Throw my Cassie, baby. Cassie Monkey, baby. Ugh. You guys are awfully chatty. That's good though. Damn!
Round
little confidence builder.
Fight!
Oh, that lag! No! Come on! Oh my Jesus, here we go. That's very odd. Team Melina all the way. Yeah, I don't know what the hell just happened in that match, dude. 1 minute he's there, the next minute he lies. Fucking MK servers. Bullshit.
Sub-Zero. Leatherface.
Ooh, yeah, that Leatherface. Yeah. Brawl Street Butcher. You got the Broad Street Butcher gonna smack me with that mallet. Broad Street Butcher, nigga.
Round one, fight.
Ah, fuck me. That bop on the head though. Oh, good game, dude. That was a good Leatherface play, too.
Cassie wins. Pay your respects.
Nah, I don't know why that Melina player lagged out, man. These servers been acting up all day today. I feel bad because I really wanted to fight that matchup. Do I want to go with...
Johnny Cage.
Fuck it, Johnny Cage it is. Yeah, please do. Melina. I want to play that. I want to play Melina again. She deserves to be here because she has some good shit. on Twitter.
Fight.
I had to get close to my TV now because... Yes! Say you can't interact if you don't have stamina, buddy. It's a good one. That's fine.
Final round.
That's fine. Damn it. Good one. Oh my god.
Finish her.
You should see your face.
Bloody my lip. God damn.
I'd frame that.
Johnny Cage wins.
Damn. I want a match without jumping. Yes.
Pay your respects.
I'm not mad about the zone at all. It is what it is. Put some respect on my name. I'll chill, y'all. Well, it's a long line because one dude's AFK, so... Damn, Bizzle would say that you want some tea, my nigga. God damn it, I can't believe you said that. Whoa, Shouty, you are at fucking 384 ping. Are you sure you want to play this shit? I don't know if we can even play this shit because, like, the ping on her shit is bad. Real bad, Tommy. Yeah, that's just sad. What the hell just happened? That's a good question, Bizzle. I was asking myself the same thing. But they lagged out, so what the fuck happened? Say you want some tea, my nigga. That's my line! You don't steal my shit! Your line is alien war cry, my nigga. Yeah. That's your line, bro. I lost a chaotic swift, by the way, Bizzle. Sadly. Sad day for me, man. I'm barely able to make it past the first round now, even in Street Fighter. What is that shit? What are the odds? He had a better Johnny Cage than me. That's what happened. We both played A-list, my nigga, and Swift just mopped me. I mean, I got a round in on him, so I'm not shaming myself too bad about it. It's just the fact that afterwards, man, while I'm playing, I don't know what the fuck went on. I really don't. Oh, and I did find another shadow kick combo you might like for a stunt double. Some shit I worked on. I'll have to show you in a sec. How's your son doing? Hope he's doing all right. I know you said you're gonna be at the hospital for a couple weeks, so your gaming time is really gonna be off. Oh, someone wants me to play. Hold on, I may have to leave this lobby and come back. Yeah, I guess I'm coming back to the other lobby. Just follow me. That's fine by me. Dun 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 dun. They fine by me. You're going to stuck, or do you mean suck? I need better cancels, that's what I need.
King of the hill.
I can't get cancels, man, if I'm over here stuck. So, but he did, my nigga had better cancels than me, man. I can't say shit about it. Me and you, your mama and your cousin. I should have, you're right, but what are you gonna do?
Johnny Cage.
Man, I've been working on stunt up like a motherfucker lately. I do want to put my Triborg back up.
Triborg.
Because, dude, I've been slacking on my Triborg. I ain't gonna lie, though. The real shit I want to work on is the underrated variations, such as Sonya's last one and Cassie's... I forget the name of the third one for Cassie. There's a lot of the cancels just got to go to the next best. Spec Ops, yes, thank you. I'm sorry. Don't fault me, okay? Hey, look at this dumb shit. Hold on, I fucked up again. You can get two of these, though, right? This is funny, I really don't like showing you half my tricks, but fuck it. It works. See what I mean? Fucking funny, isn't it? Well, here's something else I did. I really want to get this. A 48, my nigga. A 48. Now, before, it was looking like this.
okay to cry.
59. Yeah, 30 seconds, right? High damage all day. One of them. Funny shit, right? And that was my go-to. There's something else funny you'll like. Not that, that's stupid. I can get it. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Motherfucking no! Right though. It's all about timing. Like, this shit is fucking awesome. So, yeah. Yeah, dumb as fuck, right? And you didn't use him in tournament. Why? Because this combo's still a work in progress. I mean, and not just that, it's just the fact, like, that dude had way better cancels than me. If I try to zone him, Johnny versus Johnny, I'm telling you now, like, I'm gonna fail. And the reason I'm gonna fail is because a volleyball, straight volleyball, sucks against overhead volleyballs. Be looping very well. But yeah. Stupid shit, right? Real stupid shit. Yeah, if I literally tried to pull that shit, I probably would fail. So right now, I'm just pulling it out in casuals. Well, I can understand putting a motherfucker in a recovery, and the only way I could do that with Johnny is if I do my one shit with A-List, and that's get him in the corner, get the juggle, end it with the 114 shadow kick, then dash out. Like, and the reason being for that is because it's also a good bait tool. I just don't see myself doing it a lot because people are trying to download me after that. And I'm like, nigga, I can't be downloaded. I'm a fucking anomaly, so fuck you. Oh, yeah. I don't know if you know who PR Barrog is, but PR Barrog got bodied today in Street Fighter V.
Round one, fight.
Alright, smoke. Smoke. Oh yeah, you missed a good alien earlier in your body, dude. I don't know if you saw it, but you didn't. Well, that's because you don't put a lot of time and effort into it, man. Like, you gotta You should at least commit to two people, and I'd say you should commit to Alien and Leatherface. I mean, maybe Donnie, if you really feel antsy enough, considering how bad of a beating you gave me last time. That's just because my timing was off. Asshole. That was sick, baby! Ah! Oh, come on with the lag, dude. There we go. Yeah! Committed will yet? You haven't committed will yet, is that what you're trying to say? Watch your legs, my nigga. Watch your head, my nigga. There you go. Watch your toes, my nigga. Get the grab. Get the grab, my nigga. Finish him. Nah, you can escape the vortex if you teleport. Oh, look at this Brody. He's gonna eat cyborg limbs. What the fuck? That's just nasty. She's eating black oil. Melina knows no limits. That bitch is savage. Melina's a savage.
Pay your respects. Defended.
But Melina, savage.
Melina.
Damn, you know that one thing, you know that one time when you don't know who you really want to play, so you just pick whoever you want to feel like playing? Yeah, well, this is one of them times. So I'm deciding to play Chicken Man. Voodooist. Ho ho ho, arise chicken, arise. Arise chicken. Chicken sounds good, Bob, I know.
Round one, fight!
Running on board, right? Wow, super. Ah! New scorpion attack sucks! New scorpion attack sucks! Arise, chicken! Arise, chicken! God. Damn. This is that one time that I literally know shit's supposed to be hitting and it's not.
Round two, fight!
Arrive, please. I mean, God damn it, leave it. I'm not knocking it at all. She saw that coming. She knows. Yeah, she knew that one. That's good shit. I'm not even mad about that loss. It is what it is. Give me an opportunity to try out my new Scorpion stuff I want to make anyways. I found something new with it. I don't know if people do shit like that or not. What I was trying to do, but I tried new tech in a casual match. So. It sucked.
Pay your respects.
It's not narrowed down yet.
Throne defended.
What's so bad? Melina? Melina's not bad. She's actually low tier as hell, but she has good shit, so she's just hard to blockable. She's a hard to blockable, I mean.
Scorpion.
Bizzle, your dumbass got me wanting to play Sub-Zero now, though, for some odd reason. You want some tea, my nigga? So don't ever ask Melina to strip for you. See the type of bitch you want to have her clothes kept.
Arise!
See what I mean?
Arise!
Look at that bullshit.
Arise!
That's what I'm trying to find out. See, what I want to do, right? Is I want to incorporate that. Okay, 30% max damage. Now. What I want to do is see if I can get two of them and see how far I can take them. If I can get him to land. There we go. Doesn't convert. I tried. Oh, it does convert if you get one, but you can't get two. Woo! You see that? That was sexy.
Arise!
I'm just thinking of new shit to pull as well. And this shit will be awesome.
Arise! Arise!
This is like little shit I'm working on.
Arise!
Well, we know that ain't gonna give me anything. But that does, so.
Arise! Arise!
They just look a little stuck on the foot together with them. Whoops!
Arise!
This is like very serious. Now, this is the part where I'm kind of stuck right now. Right though? Arise! I think I found something. Arise! Arise! If I can get this to land. Land, damn you! Yeah! There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. But don't kick teleport. The teleport's not registered. There it is. 28 because it's scaling, I guess. Oops, stuck to the right? Super scale. So, here's what we'll do. That would be one thing to kind of like put it back to. So I guess what I really want to do is, like, say if I get this, but, hold on, what would be one of my crazy combos if I could get it from? Wouldn't be that. There it is. That's what I would want. Something like that. I just gotta get the run. Like, that's what I was wanting. But I can tell when I get run. See what I mean? So, we do that right. And then we go to that. That would be interesting. Look. If I can get it before the time is up. Yeah, about max 30%, because you know Scorpion's not a high damage character, he's just a reset character, so. Hi, that's just some silly shit that I thought of. I thought it was interesting, so.
Triborg. The leader.
Yeah, Scorpion's. The highest damage I've seen Scorpion get is in Hellfire, and it's like high 40s. But you know, you. It's funny how in all his variations, if somebody hits fucking 2-1 and tries a spear, you can backdash a spear. I have not tested if you can, like, say if they try to go for 4-4 and then do the spear, if you can backdash a spear afterwards, but I'll try it here in a sec if I lose. Whenever I lose is when I'll go back and check it out. And that'll be pretty funny, so. If you can. I'll be like, oh, hell no. If you can backdash that in the minion hole, like, bruh, that's fucking... That will be some shit I will put on TYM and freaking the MK Academy page. MK Academy group I'm on Facebook. Funny ass shit. Nope. Melina's turn. It's the Melina show. Starring Melina. Guest starring Smoke. Also sponsored by Cage Family, where you get Cage for breakfast.
My abilities are perfected.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, man. Stop trying to go for for 4 and 1-3 all the time, bro. Get your 1-1-1-2. Come on. What
are you doing with your life?
Get your...
Sorry, darling.
Oh, nice phase. That was good.
You're so much fun.
Final round. Fight.
That's it. There you go. There you go. This patient plate, she's a rushdown character with a lot of crazy mix like this. But at the same time, she's lucky. But he needs to go trying to go with that shit. Oh, I got a cry invitation. Hang on a sec. Oop. He said, "You want some tea, my nigga?" Hell nah. This guy is.
My boy wins. Fatality.
Hello?
Pay your respects.
Hello?
There is a new king.
Oh, this guy is inviting me to a party. I don't even know who he is. Oh well, he ain't talking, so. Okay.
Johnny Cage.
Damn, now I think about it, should I have chosen... Should I have chosen Stunt Double, or should I have went A-list? She can eat a dick. You stupid. What's 9 plus 10?
Round 1.
I'm dumb. I went for crouch 4 way early.
Muscle power for you.
Oh, nice trick guard. Well, that was dumb, so that's not even what I input. Yeah, that was dumb of me. I don't know why I did that.
The curtain falls, actor.
Round 2.
Should've went fucking... What the hell was that? I never did that. Okay. Yeah. He got a good... Got a good katana. Bruh, that's not even what I remotely did. I swear to God, bruh. Why would I jump? I feel dumb on that. Hey, Lily, why in the hell would I jump? That was stupid.
Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
Each time I tried to do a shadow kick, it registered as a fucking neutral jump. Like, come on, dog. Right?
Throne.
Super
defender.
Salty about that. Eh, whatever though. I don't fight Kitana like I used to. But it's whatever. So anyways, back to training.
Liu Kang. Liu Kang.
I think I may pick up Blue again.
Johnny King.
Truthfully, I should. My only flaw with playing Liu Kang is that I can't get my instant airs like I want. I got them on Xbox One earlier when I was playing via converter, but it's because I had friends over and they wanted to play. And I'm just like, yeah, fuck it, why not? So let's just put Johnny on block so I can practice this shit. Yep, there it is. That's one way to do it. Oh, look at that. Found another loophole. Look. Whoopsie. Man, that's funny shit. I need to fucking look up more Liu Kang setups though, because I'm feeling like I'm not doing this much of it. Oh, and this is one I found really funny. Now, if I land this right, I used to do this way back. Whoop, dead again. Funny shit, right? Funny shit, right? Yeah, that's stupid funny. This is why I say I have trouble doing it in the corner. This side anyways. I can't get that. Like, it's very hard for me to do that in the corner. In this corner, guys. Now, granted, I can do it in any other corner just fine. Look at this bullshit. Left side. Player position left. Same thing. Okay, now here's what I'm telling you. Oops. Okay, I might have lied. Yeah, there we go. See, I can do it just fine over here. But, fuck me. Oh, and before I forget you, we're gonna change to fucking... Hey, listen this bitch. Now, remember I told you, I said you, there's an input timing on that combo that we discussed? Now here's what I'm telling you. Oop, almost. Yeah, you see, it's what you do is right when you get to the knee, that's when you want to input the shadow kick. So that's when you'd want to attack. It's just very difficult. As you can see, someone got me with fucking chaotic. Got me with some shit today. He did. I think I can do it. Nope. Yeah, something like that. So, whoop. Okay, here we go. What? No, not left, motherfucker. There we go. Now, this is... Remember me telling you about the dumbass 50%? Here it is. Oh, fuck it up. Look at that, 51% off of this. Sonic? It's like Guile from Street Fighter. Sonic? Boom! Sonic? Boom!
You got a problem with that? No, I'm not.
52%, my nigga. Believe it or not, it was a rare occasion, but I got it on somebody. It was a Kotokan player, because this is why I did this setup right in the corner. He tried to swing, and that's when I caught him. It was very rare, bro. I had it recorded, but I lost the footage. It was so funny, dude. It was like, oh my god, that's funny.
Didn't know a face could do that.
Now, someone did get me with this earlier, and I'm kind of sorry I think I didn't want it. Well.
Martini shot! Take that, idiot!
Yeah, it was chaotic. I have the match.
You got KO!
But it's kind of hard, because I don't
know what time it is.
So, I'm kind of like over here trying to make it.
Oh no, I didn't. Thank you and good night.
I feel like it's just one of those combos that I am really struggling.
Hope someone got a shot of that. Oh, did that ever work?
Thank you. It is very hard to do this. So yeah, what I'll probably have to do is I'll probably have to look at the fight again and see how he did it so I can pinpoint it. Because I can do it, it's just a matter of... it's just a matter of basically finding out the exact normal he used when he comboed into it. It's fucking ratchet. Ratchet, motherfucker, ratchet.
Scorpion. Milena.
Oh yes, I'm very salty. Very salty about that fucking outcome of that shit. I ain't even trying to take no tea from that shit, bro. Motherfucker.
Round one, fight.
Evil Ryu. Huh, I like that name. Swag combo.
Run along now.
Look better now, ugly ass. You look better now. Ooh. Oh, that's just sad. Bad recovery on that side throw.
Round two, fight.
Death. Oh, come on, dude. That's not how you scorpion. You're supposed to be evil, my nigga. That means your combo's supposed to be on lock. Not supposed to get bodied by an ugly bitch. No offense. Malina's so ugly, she make RuPaul look decent. Oh. Ooh! To the boy may they pick ya. Just keep swimming.
Pay your respects. There is a new king.
What combo?
Johnny King.
Count some aliens in this bitch. I don't know if you noticed, Bizzle, but I have a video of me fighting against Reptile on my YouTube, and I actually incorporated the Cisco song called A-List, dedicated to Johnny Cage. Even though I'm playing Fisticuffs still, it's just funny. It should have been when I was playing A-List, but it would have made more sense, but I'll probably make another one like it. Whoa.
You should see your face.
Oh, good grab. Ooh, that fucking roll, bro. Oh, I don't want to maybe do that.
Sorry, darling.
Round two. Fight!
That was nice. Nice. The ground is real, bro. Oh my god, I feel. When did I do that? I would like water. Nigga wants water. I'm done.
Lena wins. Fatality. Pay your respect.
I just thought of the most funniest thing just now when it came to Melina versus Triborg and she did that fatality. What was it? How did it go? It said, Melina the type of bitch that'll eat. To Melina the type of bitch that'll eat screwdrivers and drink motor oil. I think that's how it goes. It's a. Because somebody once said, they the type of nigga that eats screwdrivers and drinks motor oil, something like that, I forget. But now I'm thinking that's literally true when it comes to Melina versus Triborg. Melina the type of bitch that bleeds transmission fluid and drinks motor oil. I don't know, something of that nature. I just find it funny.
Round one, fight!
Kinda sad, I gave Cyrax up because they nerfed the fuck out of Triborg. Bullshit. That's a bullshit to me. Oh my god, this is that's bad. Well, I guess he might have left. I don't know. Maybe the match is lagging. I don't know. Somebody left.
Round two. Fight.
That was nice. Good fucking setup. She's about to eat screwdrivers and drink motor oil, my nigga. Motor Oil. The Fountain Alina of Youth. Wins.
Fatality.
All them nuts and bolts. Motor Oil. Yum, 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 yum. Delicious and nutritious. Tastes just like chicken.
Pay your respects. Throne defended.
Oh, man. They're delicious and nutritious. Tastes just like chicken.
Johnny Cage.
I'm so glad that they buffed.
Raiden.
I'm glad that they buffed Fisticuffs, too, because I was getting so annoyed not having my Fisticuffs shit. You don't understand.
Looking good. Looking good.
Yeah. Well, I mean, shit. Here I am about to practice, and I get pulled back into the lobby. Gay. I guess I'll go get something to eat. I'ma tell you how we go. Oh, look, The Shining is on. That's the definition of here's Johnny. Yeah, I can't get anything to eat right now. I will put on my clothes. Hold on. I think the match lagged because the health has not went down the entire time. Well, I guess I'll leave it. Yeah, well. Alright, so I think I will be playing Raiden for now. Hiya! Fuck it though. Allows.
Faction battle.
I hate leaving lobbies without at least getting one win in, but when they fucking lag out, what can you do, right?
Challenge accepted. Jason right, Voorhees. Raiden.
Let's get this show on the road. I just remembered, I don't know Raiden's pit, his stage fatality, but whatever, we'll roll with it. I'm dying, here.
Mom says you get your apple pie.
Sweet.
You want it now or later?
Oh, yeah.
Round
and
one.
Some spaghetti.
Fight.
I probably should. Nice. Damn. Yeah, positive frames, bro. Positive frames, man.
Round two.
Raiden's a hard character with a lot of pushback. Good one.
The wise know when to yield.
Good X-ray. I'll take that. That's fine. Practice. Everybody does. That's how Raiden's supposed to be played. Like, he's a character that has patience, but he's an aggressive character in the end. Once he gets going, you can't stop him for real, for real. You just can only hope to figure out what strings you can get around. I've just been playing with him, like, off and on. He's not my main. He's just the person I'm learning. Do you have to pick the same costume as yourself? Why? I guess. Bizzle, if you were to pick up Jason, what fucking variation would you play? Because in all honesty, I don't think you're going to be the one to play Slasher. Nah, I was talking to my homeboy. He's talking on the stream.
The wise know when to yield. My patience is not endless.
Nice one.
Round two, fight.
Good one, good electric fire. I have to. I just started playing Raiden.
Sonya Blade. Jason Voorhees.
That's right. I need to play her third variation, but I have not had time. I've been trying to get better with the other two. She's not my main either. I dabble with a few characters. I'm like Ip Man. I'm a dabbler. Fight.
What?
That was good. My planet needs me! Oh, damn. My planet needs me! Know how to play a vortex game.
Sonya wins.
Kung Lao.
Kung Jin. Kung Jin. Jason Voorhees.
I'll be simple and I'll use fucking slasher. Just for the hell of it. This is not that hard. He's actually one of the most brain dead characters in this game. Shut up, Bizzle. I know I'm lame. I can't help it. I look better than you anyways, bro.
You got something to drink?
Nah. Thank you. All the clothes that I folded, don't touch them, please.
Fight.
It's very laggy. Friggin' 42%. Nice. That's why this friggin' thing is so brain dead. Good one. Throw the machete! Throw the machete! There you go. Machete throwing. The art of machete throwing. Sit it down, please. Oops. Good one. Oh, that is interesting. I mean, considering I did it stupid dumb late, and at least my I don't go to sleep, so that's cool. Character like that anymore. I somewhat dabbled with him, but
Jason Voorhees.
Not really a character I like for him.
Jason Voorhees.
Don't you say nothing, Bizzle, about my Jason. Give me back my Jason.
one, fight!
Oh no!
That's why I wasn't doing it. Speaking of me. Nah, I don't know how to do it. Yeah, I don't know it. Of course I don't know it. Of course I don't know it, because of the fact that I haven't touched Jason in a while.
Final round.
You can't hug no one in Slasher. Oh, thank you. I do want to play Days of this for the hell of it. Damn it.
Like, give me a hug, nigga.
I want that booty.
I want that booty.
Do you hard pull? What do you mean hard pull? I'm not. Oh, you can't hug them in Slasher. You have to be in Unstoppable or Relentless. That's the only way you can pull that off.
Wins.
I just told you. Well, first off, you can't be in Slasher. You have to press down, back, forward.
Jason and,
square. That's how you basically would do it.
Jason Voorhees.
I find Jason to be pretty funny.
Give me a hug, nigga.
And then, like, when he just snaps his neck, he's like, I'm coming for that booty. I'm thinking it goes all Fleece Johnson on the motherfucker. I like you and I want you type shit.
Round one. Fight.
That's how. That was it. That's literally it. That's the move. This? That was the hug. It's just me basically being funny about it. And that hug. I got you. I'll let you get that round. I don't care. I'm just trying to figure something out. Huh, okay. That works. I think it was backwards. Fuck that one. There you go. Mm-hmm. That was awesome. I was supposed to. I'm Jason, bitch.
Round two. Fight!
Jason can hug big things all day long. Give me a hug, nigga. Give me a hug, nigga. I want that booty. It was just being silly. Jason, I just wanted to see if I could pull it off real quick within the time limit. Alright, man. Dumbass Jason. Give me a hug, nigga. Give me a fucking hug. Well, Jason loves hugs. We need to find a mod that has him wearing a Hug Me t-shirt.
Faction battle challenge accepted.
Oh no, not Eron Black. Eron Black. Oh, EB Games looking ass nigga. Let's see.
Round one. Fight.
Motherfucker.
Gun is the best offense.
Time. That's life. That's life. Death.
Round two. Fight.
Shock therapy.
Final round, fight.
That's
like your new hole. Too little, too late.
Oops.
Smell the gun.
Oh, good one. It's very hard to
you enjoy that one.
Aaron Black wins.
That was, I know I'm missing it. Man.
I warned you.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, wow. Damn, did I wake up like a mug? Ah, shit.
Smell the gunpowder.
Yeah.
Your pain was predestined.
Round two.
Your pain was predestined. Oh my god, I fucked it up again. I fucked it up again. It's supposed to be simple. Why am I not getting it? Yummy.
The gun is the best of best.
Whoops. That's twice now. Whoa, why? Why are we lagging so much?
Happiness is a warm gun.
Final round. Fight!
Holes.
Finish him. Good game. It's really hard for me to play Raiden like I want.
Raiden wins.
NJP for day. It wasn't like I was trying to keep doing it, but Raiden has good reach. Electricity, the bitch.
Round one.
Paying your electric bill, nigga. That must be positive frames because he was able to beat us so smooth. Another fly. Small, 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 small.
The gun is the best of them.
Oh my god, I fucked up again. Ah, fuck a leg.
Smell the gun.
Woo!
Happiness is a warm gun.
Man, that was nice. Good shit.
Round two.
Like your new holes?
Good one.
Smell the gun.
Good one.
The gun is the best of that.
Finish him.
Do it.
Do it. He's gonna turn his head and kill me. Wanna see what's gonna happen. Be too young to see that shit.
Aaron Black wins.
Yeah, right. He ain't young. Bro.
Faction kill.
Spaghetti.
Aaron Black, Johnny Cage.
Johnny Cage. Dun, 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 dun.
Round one, fight.
Right.
The gun is the best offense. Broke your arm. Spare ribs.
Ah, It's a damn shame when I can't even get enough of that one like I'm supposed to.
Smell the gun.
Where you going? he tried to it's a ride on the animal and got shadow kicked off it. Like, get off, that's my ride. That's my ride. My animal.
Round one, fight.
No, I don't want my feet stinging. Ah! You think you're cuter than me? With your little mask on? Your tough cotton sword? You ain't cuter than me! Keep your hands up, white bitch!
Gun is the best defense.
Just stop it!
It's okay to cry.
Better break. Think you're cuter than me? I'll show you, kid.
Hope someone got a shot of that.
Round two, fight.
Ah! Oh, you think you're cuter than me? With your little leg trick and your pistol? You ain't cuter than me, bitch. Ah! Damn it.
Like your new holes.
Ah! You think you're cuter than me with your little side, nigga? You ain't cuter than me. Watch this. Second time's a charm. You gonna get this red, Johnny. You gonna kill? You gonna get this red?
Johnny Cage wins.
Oh man, don't mind me, dog. I'm just over here goofing around. Don't take what I say serious, okay? It's a good matches. It's good matches, so I'm fucking around with shit. God damn it! Why you throw so much dirt in my eye?
Just like old times.
No. Press the wrong button.
Fight.
Ah, damn, that's so far. Oh, my leg. Watch your leg, my nigga. Good break. Whee! No!
Like your new home.
Ah! God damn it!
Aaron Black wins.
You ever try to just mash out a special move? Okay, I'm sorry. That for those that play Street Fighter, yes, that is a rhetorical question. But for MK, I don't think it's really rhetorical at all. But you do want to have some cases where you do that, and it's just like, nigga, what do you do? Ain't no way he was getting out that corner, bro. I was keeping your ass there until further notice. Oh my goodness, I'm failing. Chip guards, I'm messing up on fucking conversions, my nigga. I went through the armor and all that shit, and I still don't get no fucking good shit. Fuck that. Bruce Lee sidekick of death.
Johnny Cage wins.
Oh, man. That was too funny. Bruce Lee, sack, dick.
Round one, fight!
Shit.
Gun is the best offense. Like your new holes.
Oh no, I'm not doing that. Damn it. Putting them up on you, nigga. I'm putting them up on you, nigga.
Brutality.
You enjoy that one?
Aaron Black wins.
Put Birdman's face on Aaron Black. He gonna be like, I'm putting them up on you, nigga.
Round one.
Put some respect on my name. I'll chill y'all. I really don't know.
Gun is the best offense.
Yeah, I know. Like I should have done something else, but whatever. Oh, I got again a drop. This ain't right.
Happiness is a warm gun.
Man, Like, I didn't even backdash that entire time. I tried getting Shadow Kick out. It did not register at all. Fucking PS4 controller. Bullshit. I feel like I'm fighting an Iceman all over again. Oh, my Jesus. And he goes. Take this.
You enjoy that
Ron
one?
Black.
Aaron Black wins.
Yeah, my Johnny ain't hitting it with the cancels like he should. I don't know why. I was fucking up a lot of cancels right then. But it's whatever.
Cassie Cage. Aaron Black.
Eron Black. Bizzle, you never told me if you like my avatar, by the way. You asshole.
Round one.
Get up, get down.
And that leg. This happened. I know you saw that.
The gun is the best of them.
God. Come here, give me that arm.
Relax, will ya?
What? How about that? Go for the legs. Go for the legs.
Fight.
New holes.
Damn. I mean, God, like, I'm not getting the move out that I want at all right in that corner, man. Like, I don't know what.
Smell the gun.
Really?
Flip on back.
I fucking did a shadow. I did a clips kick and it didn't fucking work.
Final round. Fight.
When did I input for fucking back two? I never input for that. That's bullshit.
Like your new holes?
Man, that's shit, but I can't fucking do anything with that.
You enjoy that one?
Aaron Black.
I got input errors like a motherfucker right there, man. I don't know what that was about. That was so dumb. Literally dumb. I should have better reads. Like half the time I was not get. I fucking hit four down one, and the shit didn't even register. I'm like, what the fuck?
Gonna
Hard.
Fight.
Look at you throw that soon.
A gun is the best of them.
Oh, now I want to come out.
Like your new holes.
Oh, damn. Class 4 will not come out.
Happiness is a warm gun.
Finish him. Cassie wins.
Man, that was difficult.
Round one, fight!
Crazy, the one time I actually thought I broke that shit. Oh, yeah. There we go. And the one time I did not want to run all the way like that. I don't know why I did it.
I make violence look good.
Oops.
I expected better.
Man, we're back mid-screen.
Round two. Fight.
Best defense.
Wait, what? So that's positive apparently, because I fucking swung way late. That was hell.
Like your new holes.
Wow, okay. I guess my Crouch 4 is really retarded because it's limited on space. My fault. I know that was mine. I'd have to see if it's registered. Come on, that is not even remotely what I wanted to do. I said back to when two down to a court, and it does not fucking register. That's gay. That's like literally gay.
Wins.
When I know damn well that shit was supposed to go.
Round one, fight.
I make violence look good.
Oh, takes us halfway across the map. Oh, well, that sucks.
Smell the gun. Like your new holes.
That's about right.
The gun is the best offense.
Just fucking use the hell out of his meter just to get that round secured.
Round two. Fight!
That would be nice if I show up to come out for once. Damn, I can't just drop the attack.
For punishment.
Final round. Fight.
Wow. I swear I never did that. Forget technique, forget strategy, this is just a street fight. It's a question of who wants it most. Forget technique, forget strategy. This is just a street fight. Oh man, that Eron Black though. Can't stand that nigga.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I agree.
Smell the gun.
A lot of lag going on. It's kind of crazy how none of us are really in the proper
time. Happiness is a world gun.
I'm just liking my shit to come out like it should, and it's not.
Go back to your sandbox.
Round two. Fight!
Oh my god, I know I'm blocking now.
I make violence look good.
There it is.
Gun is the best offense.
Yeah. That was dumb.
Brutality.
You can do neutral dump all day.
You enjoy that one?
Aaron Black wins.
Sometimes I feel like there's strings I don't do enough of. Oh my god. All that for a damn year.
Happiness is a warm gun.
Not as much as I love that. Not as much as I love that.
Round two, fight.
That's that, because I was actually about to do the same thing to him as far as grabbing us.
I make violence look good.
Finish him. Cassie wins.
Had to turn it up a bit. Eek. These matches are intense. The most intense training of my life.
The way it's progressing. It looks like Aaron is training him.
He got first hit off of count drops. Who does that shit? That's some Sonic Fox shit. Got command grabs? Round I got two. Command grabs. Scoop.
The gun is the best defense.
I forgot the brutality. Or the fatality, I'm sorry. I think it's down four, wins. Down back two. I think I did it backwards. Boy. Man, I should get a shower soon. I got work in the morning. They'll be there by 8 o'clock though. Yeah. lit.
Gun is the best offense.
Ah, damn. Slide ahoy. My fault right there.
Like your new home.
And the round's over. Woo! It's over for him, I guess, not for me. I get the fucking pokes. Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
Ow. Ah, shit. That was funny. My turn to put you on your back.
Brutality.
Suck on that.
Cassie wins.
Nobody messes with my Cassie. Nobody messes with my Cassie. Nobody.
I make violence look good.
Gun is the best offense.
Oh, I fucked up conversion. I'm done.
I expected better.
Nobody round messes two. With my cast. Nobody. Had to keep me at bay. Damn.
Gotta think of punishment.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
your ass back in the corner.
I ain't done with you yet.
Finish him.
Ah, damn. I did it wrong again.
Night free
trap. What? Oh, okay.
Nobody messes with my Cassie. Think you're cuter than me.
Fight.
A little hair bun. She ain't cuter than me.
No, the gun.
Ooh, that was nice.
Like your new old.
And that was dumb considering I fucking did a
go back to shadow box.
Round two, fight.
Happiness is a warm gun.
He likes to work a lot. That's my fault.
A gun is the best defense.
Got a thing for punishment?
I knew he was gonna throw that dirt. Yeah, that's funny.
Relax, will ya?
That was dumb. Stand down two, I guess. Oh, it was back Aaron down Black four. That's what it was. I'm stupid. Yeah, I'm really stupid. GG's, I guess. I guess you don't want that cast anymore. Alright, well, I got one more in me. So I'm gonna probably play some League.
Battle challenge accepted.
Oh shit, I gotta message him back.
Scorpion, Total Khan. 1. Fight.
Uh-oh, the con. The con. Wrath. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I dropped. This nigga has an X-ray than me with your little command grab. You ain't cuter than me. The fuck you trying to poke? A rob. I know he is not rage quitting. I know he is not. I know the thing is not fucking rage quitting. Bruh. He rage quit. What the fuck? Yo. What the hell, man? My nigga time leap to the fucking router and just pulled this shit. Like, yeah, I'm not playing this dude. Sad. I can't believe that nigga rage quit on me. What the fuck?
Challenge accepted.
All I want to do is just play my Scorpion. Is that so wrong?
Scorpion. Jackie Briggs.
Oh god, we got full auto bang 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 Jackie in this motherfucker. Oh shit, son. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit now.
Oh, it's on. Oh, it's on. Oh, it's on.
Round 1, fight!
Don't you do that again! Oh yeah, Beatrix definitely began, bro.
Round two.
I was gonna use scrubbing.
Arise! Arise! Arise!
Now I'm gonna X-ray y'all niggas for a minute. Spider chain. Spider chain.
Brutality. Behold my power.
Scorpion wins.
Arise. I just had a really bad thought. Was that a rank match I just played? I think that was a rank match. I had no idea. I had no idea I went to a rank match. Ain't that some shit? I thought I went to a player match. Why? I don't know. Boom, bam, chop.
Faction battle.
Faction motherfucking battle, my niggas. Ooh, it's hot in here. You ever seen 127 Hours? Spoiler alert.
Jason Voorhees.
My nigga says Jason Voorhees. I say, yeah, that would have got out.
Round one, fight.
There it is. Yeah. Oh, that was nice. Pretty good. Bad time to go through later in the night. Whoop. Damn, this shit is lagging like hell. Arriba, vale.
Raiden wins.
Yeah, Raiden and I got some lab time to put together here tomorrow, most likely, when I get home for a little bit of a, you know what I'm saying, MKX. I'm glad I got on the day. I'm everything's coming back to flourishing with my timing and so forth. Connect four throws in a match. All fatalities. Alright, last one. Then the stream's gonna cut off, so shout outs to y'all that have, you know, checked me out today. It's much appreciated. Especially the Mad Bizzle, shout out to that nigga. He played, I taught him well. I taught him how to play Johnny Cage. He did that, he's been doing that well, because he bodied the fuck out of me, and I'm kind of sad about that. And it was a real sad night. I guess it's just because my timing was off, and that's not a legitimate excuse, but I feel it's legitimate enough for me, so. And, taught him how to play Street Fighter, and now he has a good-ass Zangief. Went from bronze to silver in a week. I'm proud of you, Bizzle. I'm very proud of you.
Predator.
Oh yeah, man, I see a lot of people are now playing Zangief, because, bruh, I've fought so many Zangiefs since, like, what, since over the weekend. Oh my god. I have to.
Round one.
I have to. I feel good, man. I trained you, bruh. I bring you well into the Street Fighter community. I'm gonna get you trained yet. I feel dumb. I didn't mean to EX that, but you know, that's what I meant. Piss, did not.
I will drink your fetid blood.
Round two.
Damn.
Fight.
You called it fetid blood, though. I saw it coming. I fucked that up. When Melina players do that, it's so funny. I was fighting nothing but Melina today. Look at his fucking Foxy Grandpa was playing her and shit. Oh wow. I ain't giving up without a fight!
Final round, fight!
We're banging this motherfucker till the wheels fall off! Damn! I got uppercut so fiercely! Hey, come on, Doug. My nigga was so obsessed with getting that X-ray. I've never seen anybody get that obsessed. What, was it that serious? The X-ray was that serious, bro. Everybody hates Melina. I have a friend named Julian who plays Melina, and I'm not gonna lie, his Melina's good, but he hates my Predator. Sometimes I just play Predator just to piss him off. But like, in all honesty, he has a good, like, Melina. It's just the way he plays her, he kind of gets a little timid. This is weird. I tried to help him from time to time, but I think his, with so much stuff he had going on, he probably barely has any time to train, but I don't know. When I get Xbox One again, I'll be playing MK on there too from time to time. Bizzle, you and I got some catch up to do on Killer Instinct one day. Show me some rage, bruh. Show me some rage. Nice job. That's sad because that's not what I input. You do know you can backdash the floor, right? You can backdash that kick. You know you want to do that.
Round two. Fight.
There we go. Miss it. Thank you. Ah, that's gay. I forgot I already did it once. Arise, chicken. Right. I agree. Yeah, I totally agree with you, man. That should have been a brutality, but it is what it is. Good game, man. Hey, I'm gonna add you, bro. Oh man, I don't know if you heard that guy cracking up, but he and I both was over there just having a freaking time. That's like literally the kind of rape matches I enjoyed. No matter the outcome of the win, like, we're just sitting there just having a time laughing about it and shit. See, I was in Street Fighter, they had voice chat because, you know, you could actually have a time just talking with people that actually agree with some of the shit you did. But anyways, Bizzle, I'm gonna be on League of Legends, man, so, yeah. I don't mind my losses today, I'm taking them in stride. But I guess just PS message me for now, cause I don't have you on Facebook. So, but if you do try to find me on Facebook, it's under the same name. So he had voice share off, I guess, later, dude. Oh. All right. Well, just PS message me for now. I got the app, you know that. So I fucks with you. And tell your son I said get well, or I'm gonna beat his ass. Not really. I don't beat on kids, man. You know better than that. I'll be on tomorrow. If you want to play, by the way, if you want to play Street Fighter tomorrow, tell me, because I think, other than playing Zangief, I think you should play Alex and Karin. The reason why is because, much like Zangief's playstyle, Alex's grabs, his take throws are fucking awesome. And then not just that, but Karin, I'm training with Karin myself. If you want to play Karin, I'm telling you, you will love her, bro. She is so fucking good because she can get around a lot of projectiles. Like, she's fucking awesome. You need to play Karin. I beg you to play Karin, and I do ask you to play Alex. Alright? Because if you don't, you're just going to get your ass kicked right there! Ugh. But alright, man, I'm out of here.